been a while since I've done an About Me type of video, and I wanted to do this particular one just because I like, so backstory on this really quick, I actually do like going through my own content. I came across a series that I made, I think it was like a couple of years ago, and it reminded me of a poem that I hadn't thought of for a while, but still stands to be my official favorite poem, which is what I'm going to be talking about in this video. I've always had a very high love for poetry. There are some exceptions to this, ones that just don't really make sense, that sound more like they were thrown together just cause. But otherwise, even some poems that don't rhyme, because not all poetry needs to rhyme. Otherwise, I actually do like it. Now, the poem that I do like the most does rhyme, but it's also, its origin was a very, very short poem. However, the version I like is very dark, extensive from that short version, but benefits a lot of modern-day stories based off the original version. Now, the original version only had like 4 lines, so I'm going to recite that first. This poem is called The Crooked Man. If you guys already know it, you know where I'm going. But the original version went, "There was a crooked man who walked a crooked mile. He found a crooked sixpence upon a crooked stile. He bought a crooked cat, which caught a crooked mouse, and they all lived together in a crooked little house." That was it. That was the entire poem from way back. Come along all these horror films based off of that, and Horror Game, which I played a while ago, that emphasized on the other 3/4. Poem. The rest of it, and this is why I like the poem so much, it's dark, bear in mind, very, very, very dark. So just forewarning, this is, if you are sensitive to any heavy topics, stop listening now, stop watching now, because the rest of the poem gets super dark if you don't know what it is. But the layout of it is why I like it so much. With that being said, the rest of the poem goes as follows. But the crooked man was sad, and once he had a thought, why should he be crooked when others they were not? Everything was worthless. He heaved a great big sigh, and went and found a rope and tied it to the sky. Upon a chair he stood, his eyes were blank and dead. you guys later.